Hey guys, welcome back to LEGO Baker 3. Today we have another exclusive video, the third of our collection of the Nintendo Switch videos. Before we start, please subscribe to our channel and like. It makes our day. So today we're going to be testing all of our games. We have it hooked into the Joy-Con grip. And we're not going to really explain the Joy-Con since we have the review and the accessories videos that you can check out. We'll link them down below.
Okay.
So here we go. We turn it on. Now you have to hit A to continue, if you will, Michael. And then you have to hit the same button three times. It doesn't really matter which one.
Okay, so I guess our first is Mario Kart 8 Deluxe.
So we'll just select that. Go over. I'll just hit mine. I hope I hit mine. Mario Kart 8 Deluxe.
Mario Kart 8!
I know, it makes a little bit of a weird noise. So press left and right to start. Okay.
Oh, we're not doing that. This is yours. You never played it before. Just pick who you want. You won't be able to change it.
No, I want to Hey, this is so, like, this one. We'll go with that. So we're going to go on single player. Grand Prix. And yes. So I love that they give you all of these because it's hard to decide, I guess. Baby Peach and Baby Daisy. I've never even seen a Baby Daisy before. And no, we did not hack into this. It comes with...
Pretty sure everybody knows, because there's no way to hack into it.
I'm gonna go... Yet. I'm gonna go with... I'm sorry, this is taking me, like, a while to figure out.
Come on, go with Rose Gold Peach.
I'll go with Daisy. Do Baby Daisy. I'm sorry, she was adorable.
This isn't about picking all these carts now. It's about growing
up.
Oops,
wait, I wanted that. I'm sorry.
It's a wheel, come on.
I'm sorry, he's
all right,
crushing.
Natalie will be racing at, I think, the Star Cup.
We'll go.
Wait, yes, that's Sunshine Airport.
What are we gonna do?
No, you're gonna do Sunshine Airport, Natalie.
Sorry,
I'm underfunded. Hey, Nelly, aren't the graphics on this really good?
Lovely. Do I have to hear anything? Hey, I'm already going. Yay. I've never done this well in Mario Kart before. Like, when we play on, like, let's say, like a Wii U or something.
So. We didn't have a Wii U.
I need the Wii U. Am I supposed to be doing something here? No, go! Oh. This is my first time playing this on here, so. It'll take me a minute, but I'll do it. Hopefully. I missed it. I hope there's still a good one. I'm in fourth place. It's not bad. Oh, come on, dude. That's not nice.
I think you picked a really fast car.
I think I did too. I wasn't sure because you were rushing me, so I just picked anything. Woohoo!
How could you have a hang glider?
I wasn't supposed to do
that. Oh, that's cool. You're landing on the runway with the, the glider.
Oh, now I'm in seventh. Okay, now I'm in sixth again. Fifth, fourth, third. That's a big surprise. Okay, I'm in fourth. Okay, I'm in fourth. third.
Okay. Now that we've seen
I want to see if I can finish this. I'm sure everyone out there wants to know if Natalie can break through and win.
I'm not one of those people.
I don't want to see if you can win, but I still had to watch that. I'm in second.
I can't get over the graphics.
Oh my god, I'm in first place. Can you believe that?
Can you get over the graphics?
Everyone, if you support me getting first place, comment down below how awesome I am. No, don't actually do that.
You're in second
place. Could you do that? Could you press that button for me? Hey, I didn't make a mistake this time. Go faster. Why isn't it going faster? Why am I in second? Oh. Wait, why am I in second?
Somebody passed you.
Where? What? No, that's not nice. No. That's not cool, dude.
You have an ink.
Oh, I'm going to lose now. I'm going to lose. See, I lost. I was in first. Now I'm in fifth because of this stupid person. You're not cool, did I?
You know, you're actually racing against the computer.
I am racing against the computer. That's not fair. I finished in second.
Okay.
Oh, maybe third. No.
Natalie, if you would, I'd like you to hold.
Wait, it's not done? I thought the race was over.
No.
Natalie, if you would, I'd like you to hold the camera.
Well, Natalie wants help.
Okay, so now we'll be playing this.
I just want a quick...
A close-up. We're going to be doing demos, too, because...
We only have one full game, I'm sorry.
Okay, this is good. Keep it that way.
Boom. You see that? It's beautiful. So, I'm not really sure what he's testing for yet. What are you testing? Oh, he's doing Legends of Zelda.
Breath of the Wild.
If you see the other if you see our first video, I am testing. I mean, what? I'm sorry, never mind. I got confused with something else.
I call playing the demo of Pokken Tournament DX. Because that's like the best demo ever.
It's not, but okay.
Alright, so. Basically. Should I make myself die?
Yes. I think everyone would love to see that.
I wouldn't love to die.
Comment down below your favorite Switch game.
Yes. Please do that.
We love to know. And comment, which games do you want to see us play next?
Oh.
Games we are thinking of purchasing are 1-2 Wait. Switch, Splatoon 2, and Minecraft.
What's this? What am I doing right now?
You're climbing a wall.
It's like, it's pretty obvious here.
Yeah, this is, did I just land in the same place?
No.
Yes, I did.
Oh, well then it doesn't like you, this screen.
Okay, let's get out of here.
The end, we'll show you
Uh-oh.
Our...
That's
good. Did you die? Game over.
That was my testing.
Okay, my turn.
Oh, wait, no. Next is Pokken Tournament DX.
Wait, no. Michael, I'm going
to
do one thing.
Okay, Natalie will be demoing Just Dance 2017.
Oh, great.
Of course, we're not going to show her actually dancing. She's going to show us the demo.
And I'm just going to just give you my personal opinion. Are we on, is it selected? I can't see. I want Just Dance. Closing software.
Wow, they even ask you what profile that wants to play the demo.
I like this. I'm gonna just... So
let's make sure our volume is
need to
up so we can hear the song.
Need to wait, I gotta deattach the Joy-Con.
No, you don't.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, yes, you do.
You do.
So, hold on, let me do it.
He's a control freak. I'm sorry.
No, you weren't. You're not going to touch the Joy-Cons because they can break.
I want the red one. Give me the red one. Wait, no, I want the blue one. Give me the blue one.
So, you have to select a main controller. Here are the controllers. We have the blue one and the red. And you
I think
hit.
The red is like a really neon.
Wait, I have to hit A. Maybe you're supposed to hit. Maybe you're supposed to play with the red one. I'll play with both. Just see what I'm doing. Yeah, I think you're supposed to use red. So he gave you this song, I guess.
Out of all of the songs for the demo,
this is the one they give you.
All right, we might as well go through a painful dance of this. So if you could press A so we can just see it.
We're just going to look. I think, am I playing with other people?
Can we get copyrighted for this?
Probably.
Pick.
This is not supposed to be copyright or anything. Oh, this just, like, vibrated.
We'll just give them credit in the description.
You already know who it is.
This is just a game we're playing. This is not for copyright at all, just so you know.
Hey, watch me do this dance, baby.
Oh my god, it's actually, like, censoring him doing it. Wait, no, I want to do it.
Do not let go of that Joy-Con now. If I get a scratch on that, I will never forget you.
I'm not really watching what I'm supposed to do.
Yes, that's enough.
Okay, we're done with this.
That's enough of our painful trip through that demo.
Let us repeat, that is not for copyright at all. That was just the game.
Actually, they did copyright that song.
Who did? Nintendo Switch?
Not Nintendo. Anna, stop it.
Hey.
What? Who copyrighted the song?
The person who made it.
Oh.
It's a crappy song though.
Michael.
I wouldn't wanna copyright that. Okay.
I'm
Nally,
sorry.
If you would. Hold.
I'm sorry, out there. Oop. We are, you know, we're sorry.
Alright, Pokken Tournament DX.
If you copyrighted the song, we're very sorry.
And we'll just give you credit in the description.
Ooh.
Oh, not more of these stupid tutorials, no.
Tutorials. This is also a demo. These are all for free on the Nintendo Switch eShop. The only game that's actually the game is Mario Kart 8, and it
Why
can
is it
upload.
On your profile?
What is what on my profile?
Now we gotta go through that stupid tutorial.
I am so sorry. No, I'm not sorry.
Oh! Oops.
Whoops. Game, hashtag game fail.
Okay, so on the next video of our game testing, we will play this.
Yes, there'll be a part two.
But for now, it's almost 15 minutes, so we gotta go.